What was happening? This me, T. Real. A real flag flash mud jug. Get you one at themudjug.com. Get you a redneck mission hat too as well from redneckNation.com. Man, let me tell y'all something. Here's what went down the other day when I went to the lake. I shall not mention no names or nothing of the mat, well, no names like that. But I will say this. I brought this female into my house. Into my crib. Brought a female into my crib. Had a 1-year-old. Guess what? She got to put her 1-year-old right there. Moved the chair out of the way, set the pen up, set the play area up, or, you know, or bassinet or play pen thingy right there. All right, chair. Me, I bought diapers for the little one. I bought fucking little hair bows for the little one. Gave the woman and the baby a place to fucking stay. And they come in here and try to tell me how to live my life. And want to snort fucking pills and shit up in my house, man. I'm with a fucking young one right there, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I say, shall say no names and nothing of the matter, but I mean, I try to tell people, man. Be mamas out there, man, y'all please don't do that. I mean, jeez. Now you're back, now the old person's back to putting our fucking, all of her clothes and shit in the back of some white, in the back of some van. So she went from having a place to stay, a man that will buy diapers for the youngin' and do whatever it took for the youngin', to back to them putting her clothes in the goddamn back of a van, man. I mean, come on now. That's what these fucking drugs does to people, man. Y'all stay off drugs, man. I swear. Your mama's out there, leave them fucking drugs alone, man. I tell you what, this has been T-Rail signing off, telling everybody out here to stay off drugs. Peace.